Well, Jesus Christ. Stress, baby, stress. Anyway, hey, so I was cutting grass and my lawnmower stopped spinning and the little things that cut the grass. I guess you call them the blades. Anyway, it stopped. So this lawnmower, not that old, I just got it not too long ago. And I probably cut grass maybe 7 times with it. So after cussing a couple times, I go see if I can figure out what's wrong. Well, upon looking up under here, you see one of my belts is loose. But I don't know what this thing right here is for, but I can't get to that belt unless I remove that. I'm going to try to remove myself and fix it before I call somebody else out here to fix it for me and charge me an arm and leg. Y'all know I'm cheap. Anyway, wish me luck. Alright, got this little doohickey off. And I got the belt back on track. We doing pulley and levering like we should. So let me crank her up and see what happens. Stay tuned. Yep. Trying to take it off with some pliers. But, back to tooting my own horn.